dangerous to activate until we understand it.
It'd be nice to know we're not kids playing around with a loaded gun.
Absolutely. The damage it could cause if it backfired is unthinkable. People were finally starting to listen before the Reapers came. If we'd had a little more time, maybe Earth wouldn't. I'm sorry. I understand if you don't want to talk about it.
There's still a lot of people alive down there. I have to remember that.
You will. It's the war we warned everyone about for years. And if I know you, Shepard, you'll make them proud.
A new notification is available on the private messages terminal.
Have been lost in a matter of hours.
I know, Primarch. I'm seeing the same numbers myself. They don't look good.
We have to turn this around, and fast.
Well, you can trust Shepard, sir. If anybody can get the Krogan to cooperate, it's him.
I'm counting on it. Turning to the Krogan is either the best or worst idea I've ever had. There's no in-between here.
You did what you had to. I would have taken the same risk, sir.
Garrus. Didn't waste any time getting to work, I see.
After what I've been through lately, calibrating a giant gun is a vacation. Gives me something to focus on.
We're gonna need you for more than your aim.
Oh, I'm ready for it. But I'm pretty sure we'll still need giant guns. And lots of them. What you saw back on Palavin is proof of that. Still not convinced I should have left it behind.
We're not going to beat the Reapers by second-guessing ourselves, Garrus. I need you at your best. Every decision we make is the right one.
And when we're wrong?
We haven't been so far.
There are times I wish we were. Convincing my people the end was coming got pretty rough. They didn't want to hear it. Finally gave me a task force as a token to shut me up.
So you're their expert advisor now?
Just followed your example, Shepard. Yell loud enough, and someone will eventually come over to see what all the fuss is about. Not that they'll actually do anything about it.
Until hell shows up at their door. Then they put you in charge.
Not like the old days, is it? We're actually respectable now.
We've lost enough friends trying to make sure this day never came. I'd say we've all earned some respect.
Then the first Reaper we take out with this gun, it's in their honor. Just give the word. Something else you want to talk about?
That's all for now, Garrus. It's damn good to have you back.
Wouldn't miss this fight for anything. Now, I'm sure somebody screwed up something down here. I want to get the old girl back in fighting shape.
Commander, are you all right? It was fairly intense up here. I can only imagine what it was like down on that moon.
I thought you'd be more concerned about Edie.
Edie is a huge asset to this team. If she'd told me about her plan to obtain a body, I'd have volunteered to help.
I did not wish to force a conflict of interest between our friendship and your duty.
I'd have preferred a conflict of interest to a hard restart of half our systems. But thanks, regardless. While you're here, though, I found something while scanning Alliance channels. Grissom Academy is requesting help. The Reaper invasion front will hit them soon.
I thought the war would close most schools.
Grissom Academy is more specialized than a normal school. It's home to some of the smartest students humanity has to offer. Their Ascension Project is the best training facility in the galaxy for human biotics. It's not an average school. They might even be doing work for the Alliance.
What can we do?
A Turian evac transport responded to their distress call, so normally I'd say we don't need to do anything. But something sounded off in the Turian signal. I had Edie perform an analysis. It's fake. Edie thinks it could be Cerberus. She saw some similarities to the faked encryption protocols.
I'll take your word for it.
In any event, whoever faked the signal wants us to think Grissom Academy's being evacuated. But I believe they're still in danger.
Good catch.
If this really is Cerberus, hopefully this operation is something worth investigating. It could be simple disinformation.
Trainer, good catch.
Thank you, Commander.
Thank you.